Actress Richa Chadda has created for herself a compact kitchen garden over the years where she grows organic produce. Ever since the lockdown was announced, the actress has taken to gardening with greater interest. She feels at a stressful time like this, an activity like gardening could be therapeutic. I am a certified hippie and I love nature. I have always wanted to know more about gardening, and now that we are living the lockdown life and the gardener isn't around, I have become better at growing some of my own food, said Richa. There are several upgrades in this technology, hydroponic gardens, vertical gardens that I would love to invest in once normalcy returns. For now, I have alfalfa sprouts, aloe vera, spring onions, green chilies, lemon, guavas and pomegranate growing in my kitchen garden. In addition to herbs like coriander, lemongrass, tulsi, mint, curry leaves and obviously pretty flowering plants too, she added. Richa earlier shared that during the lockdown, she has been doing a lot of creative stuff including cooking, developing a new script and dancing.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.